All right. So it's Monday, August 17th at 2:05 a.m. So it literally just changed from Sunday to Monday 5 minutes ago, which means that I'm leaving for the Big Apple, New York City, in a matter of 5 days. Holy balls. Okay. No big deal. NBD. And so I was thinking, a lot of things have changed since I was in New York last. A lot of things have changed. For starters, I quit smoking. Kind of a big deal. I smoked for 5 years. I smoked anywhere from half a pack a day to maybe a little less. The reason I quit smoking is because I knew that I was going back to New York and I couldn't afford a $13 pack of cigarettes. So I was just flushing my money down the toilet. I was just like, there it goes. Might as well just shit on this, wipe my ass with it, and throw it away. Throw it away. So I quit smoking. Got on Chantix. Was only on it for 4 days. You're supposed to take it for 4 weeks. 4 days, quit smoking, haven't had a cigarette since. I think I've quit for about 60 days. I quit on June 13th. Okay, so that's changed since I left New York. I lost 15 pounds. That's changed. Lost 15 pounds. Awesome. I had knee surgery since I left New York, so I have a brand new ACL. That's cool. I'm flicking off the camera. That's. Sorry. I have a new ACL. That's different. So yeah, when I came home from New York, I had a completely shredded and torn ACL, and I had a knee brace that I couldn't leave the house or go anywhere with because my knee would constantly give out. So that's kind of new. Couldn't go anywhere. I couldn't walk. It was terrifying. If the wind blew, I would probably fall over because my knee was so unstable. If it rained, my knee was wobbly and wibbly. It was absolutely terrible. So I have a new ACL, had knee surgery. It's a very terrible 3 month. The 3 months of my recovery were really rough, and it was about a 6 month recovery total. It's been 8 months since surgery, and I'm good now. I can do pretty much everything. Jumping is still kind of a mess, but I'm good. That's changed. What else has changed since I left New York? Am I forgetting something? Huh. Has anything else changed since? Oh! I know. I think I came to a really big realize I yeah, I'm trans. I realized that since I left New York. I had the big epiphany that I'm transgender. So I realized that in 8 months. And what happened since what happened since I left New York? Oh yeah, I started testosterone. Been on testosterone for 38 days, so I've been on testosterone for a little over a month. That's changed. So I'd say a couple of things changed. Had no idea when I left New York that I was trans. I mean, yes, there were sprinkles of it in my life, but I had no fucking clue that this is where my life was going to take me. I had no idea that I would go back to New York on testosterone, but I couldn't be happier. So I'd say a couple things have changed. Having a gigantic life realization that turned my life over, I think is a pretty fantastic thing. Changing my name, that's changed. I have my legal name hearing on Wednesday, that's changed. So instead of I'll say my birth name. It's fine. Instead of being Allie Marie Day, now I'm going to be Rylan Taylor Day. So that's kind of changed. My gender marker on my license is going to go from female to male. That changed. There's definitely, some changes that have happened in the past 8 months. And I'm just very excited to go back to New York, go back home, start a new chapter, and see what else is going to change. You know, it's going to be a journey. And all these changes I'm excited about. You know, my health is going in the right direction. I'm so glad that I don't smoke anymore because it's just a gross habit. Oh my God. I'm so glad. Oh, I can smell my fingers and they don't smell. So yeah. A couple things have changed and I could not be more grateful. So